Monday, a rally. Alan Eckman of Agora Financial joins us now, and the passing of President Bush is very much on the minds of a lot of traders here.
Yeah, I was fortunate enough to have a personal meeting with him. He's a kind, considerate, and very intelligent man. He will be missed.
Thank you so much for that moment, and we also want to take a look at what's going on with the trading market because we had a huge rally to start the week.
Yeah, a great Monday, some solid push through. Now, let's remember, that's building on the reversal that we had last week. So we had a short squeeze last week, building on those gains. We're now above the halfway point of that drop from the top to those recent lows.
You are optimistic.
Yes, very much so. We had a lot of positives that I talked about last week, and we've got the interest rates moving lower. We closed below 3% in the 10-year note for the first time since October 10th, and we've got the VIX now here at the 15 handle yesterday for the first time in many months as well.
What is that telling you?
Well, it's telling me that I think people got a little bit ahead of themselves with this sell-off. We've seen this time and time again, and if you look at the S&P has traded between 2600 and 2800 for almost all of the last year, with the exception of 3 months where it was above that. So now we're at the top of that range once again. A breakout here above 2800 targets 3000 and then 3250, which is about 15% above.
Would you mostly be an index trader at this juncture?
Well, I think there are tons of opportunities because it wasn't just stocks yesterday. It was a lot of the commodities markets. We had oil jump 4%. A lot of these markets were seeing asset reflation. So it's across the board, these opportunities. If this can continue, it's got a great part. And like I said, there are a lot of fundamentals that remain very, very positive.
How much is this trade truce that President Trump came up with adding to the gains?
Well, I think it's part of it. I think it's the psychology. We've been in the situation where we price in the bad news, and then if it's not as catastrophic as it could have been, the markets rally. We've seen that time and time again. But let's not forget, I'm going to say it one more time, we are in a 9-year bull market, and I don't think that's changed.
Thanks so much for coming on the show.